Training for future vertical lift is critical. We know that submersing a pilot in a very realistic environment where they're really feeling the stress of what they will feel in a real accurate mission is critical to ensuring that they have that muscle memory and that muscle reflex to go perform that mission.
The Army wants to be able to take training to where it's needed and get training out of the classroom. By embedded training directly in the aircraft, we're allowing the Army to train where they need to train.
We also have a motion-based simulator where the actual cabin of the aircraft moves in accordance to what the aircraft would do in flight. All of the pilots get many hours of flight time in the simulator. And only then do we actually get them into the cockpit of an aircraft.
We are focused on ensuring that our training solution provides that immersive environment, provides that stressing situation so that our pilots can go accomplish that mission while returning home safely to their loved ones.